gut.
Wow. Woo, my darling! How are you?
Wow, so good to see you. Hope you've enjoyed your week. I hope Jacob has taken good care of you. Oh, good, good. Please, help me give her the kiss I brought for her. So, make sure you enjoy it.
Okay, welcome.
Jacob. Hold on,
Welcome, sir.
Please get the things
that
you know,
problem. Hey, you're welcome.
Oh, you look so pretty.
Thank you, Dad. Do you love my earrings?
Of course I love your earrings. I got them for you.
Okay, Dad. I want to start making my hair.
You want to start doing what? This hair? Okay, no problem. You see, anytime you want to make your hair, just let me know. Everything you need, I'll get it for you.
Okay, Dad. When are you going to take me there?
Well, let me keep that a secret. Because I know if I tell you now, your mind will be there. The day we'll go, I will just tell you like a thief in the night.
Wow. My beloved daughter. My beautiful princess. You are unreservedly loved. And your seat in my heart is central. Every day, I'm mindful of you, no matter the distance. As a matter of fact, you are the apple of my eyes.
Oh, Daddy. You never stop affirming your love for me since I was a child. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for all your sacrifices over me.
You know what? I have something for you.
Really?
Oh, yes. Check on the dining table. There's a parcel there. Bring it.
Wow, thank you, Dad.
Have you seen it?
Yes.
Open it.
By messing with his chosen daughter, elected Phoebe. Thank you so much for this gift, Dad. You're truly my father. Who would have ever guessed that I was adopted?
Mm-mm. Daughter, long before you saw me at that orphanage to pick you up, I had my eyes on you. I do not call you adopted. Rather, I call you my newborn. Born princess, born royalty, born by the very substance and elements that built my father's palace, the Rema. Do you even know what your name means?
Not exactly. I think radiant.
Yes, they're radiant. Pure and bright, like the very stones that built our palace.
Oh, Daddy, when would you take me there?
Soon. When you wrap up your assignment here, you'll finally go home where your true citizenship belongs. In the meantime, looking regularly, into the wonderful print of grace engraven in this frame of glass, and ultimately upon the tablets of your heart, will do two things for you. First, it will make you complete and proficient, well-fitted, and thoroughly equipped for every good work. Secondly, it will bring forth the royalty within you to life.
Royalty within me.
I'll be traveling on Monday, but I'll be back by weekend.
But Daddy...
I will always be with you. As I promised, even when I'm away, I'm still here.
Okay, Daddy.
So, you have absolutely nothing to worry about. Okay?
Okay, Dad. Jacob! Jacob!
Yes? Yes.
What is the matter? Why are you screaming my name so loudly like that?
Please help me pack this.
You're done with the cup. Such substance of great fortune in a royal house, if not a gold digger,
who lacks true royalty in her blood, though found by favor, yet cannot hide the true stuff they are made of.
like a pig, dressed in purple. But like, it's nature. It will always return back to the man. Feel the pauper. Your doctor must hear this. I'm sure he will be so heartbroken and disappointed by this dastardly act of yours. See, the last of your kind that did this, they were thrown into obscurity. I, personally, I supervise your exit.
No, please, Jacob, don't do this.
So do what?
I remember my actual answer said it was a mistake.
Would your doctor even want to hear that? Nya. It was a mistake. See, don't you see how perfect that guy is? See, he expects nothing less from his children. And you have failed. You have failed.
Acknowledge my failure. What should I do now? Okay. Maybe I should pack it. I should pack it and show him when he returns.
Never! You should pack and show when he returns. See, listen. Would you do what I tell you?
Yes. 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 Anything to wipe this guilt off me. Anything.
Exactly. Then, let's do business.
Yes, what's more, boys?
Life, see enjoyment. Who say enjoyment is not good? Can you imagine? Hey! How do I like that?
Hey! Hey! Fine, let me position well.
Hey! Put another one for me. That channel.
This girl. Phoebe. Hope you are pounding that yam very well.
Washing those clothes. Let me organize. Yeah. See this fine, fine. Let me go and check.
Phoebe.
Enjoyment.
Let me handle. Phoebe.
So dull and sluggish like this. Do you realize that there are unfinished chores in the kitchen for you to also attend to? See, you better make it snappy and do whatever it is you're doing quickly. Because with this your snail-like attitude, you're beginning to damage my patience and capacity for secrecy. What kind of nonsense is this? Or will you take some juice?
You will not want to. Phoebe, Phoebe. Pound, 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 wash, huh? I'm in the kitchen, huh? Baby, baby.
Okay, sir.
Welcome, Oga.
How are you doing?
Fine. Oga, welcome, sir.
Okay. Well done.
Yes, sir.
Where is my daughter? I expected her to receive me as usual.
Actually, sorry, Oga, but earlier in the afternoon, I think I had her when she said she was complaining of a little headache. So I'm thinking by now she should be asleep. It was, I think she has a headache or something. So that was.
Okay. Please get the groceries in the car.
Okay.
Phoebe. Adopted Phoebe. Look at you. I'm glad you were wise enough to take enough initiative when your father was around. I thought you wanted to break our truce. It would have spelt your doom in this house. Anyways, you make a very good actor. I mean, wow. No difference at all. I'm sure that even your daughter will not be able to spot any difference.
I was just trying to follow your instructions. Am I free now?
Hey! Freaker! Not here to walk beckons. Ah, see, now that your father is not around, let me too rest a bit. I've been faithful enough not to let the cat out of the bag. Ah, at least not yet.
But what is it now?
Hey! What is it now? Hey! Ha! Simple! Today's choice!
Sweep the compound. Nook and crannies. Done and dusted. Mop the floor. Sparking clean. Clean up the furniture, sanitary and hygienic. Clear the dustbin. Empty Humpty Dumpty. Wash the dishes. Salubrious and untainted.
I will ask for his mercy, and I won't mind whatever punishment he deems fit. I'm sure it will be from a heart of love.
Phoebe!
from my hand and broke. I tried to fix it, but I could not regain back the perfection with which you gave it to me. I'm sorry, Dad. I shouldn't have broken it. And I should have told you to.
Phoebe, my beloved daughter. Born royalty. I knew the very day the frame broke. And I knew it wasn't your fault. He caused it. He orchestrated it. But you fell for his cunningness. Because you were not careful and sensitive.
But how did you know?
I told you, I would never leave you. I called you that day, but you were busy crying. I waited for you to approach me, but you were pretending.
Have it.
It is all brand new.
I forgave you before I birthed you. I loved you and I chose you in sonship to be holy and without fault in my eyes. You are the apple of my eyes, my priceless jewel, and my beloved daughter.
But Father, why did you allow me to suffer in the hands of Jacob?
It was yours to know. Jacob is at your mercy, and he simply played on your ignorance. Because you did not act on the words in this frame. You have always had the authority in your hands to use. You are in charge. Take charge.
Jacob, where do you think you are going to? All you have told me about my father has been a blatant lie. And I believed you. You lack the capacity to understand the true nature and character of my father. Anyways, your job in this house is officially over. You are wicked, evil, and treacherous. You have made a terrible example of an aide. You are not only fired, you are also in trouble. Officer, arrest this criminal.
Mr. Man, you are under arrest. Anything you say will be used against you in the court of law. Oh yeah, move.
Oh my God.
Move.
Oh,
Phoebe,
Phoebe, wait.
I said move.
Wait. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Thank you so much. Thank you for loving me. I love you more.
I've always loved you. And I'm glad you made amends. All those while you were pretending.
You're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm in love by you. It's who I am, it's who I am, it's who I am. Oh, and I